indulgently, cause I do this for me, I know. And it just feels a little bit like somebody cut a hole in my pocket, cause I've been trying to do this right with no profits and no loss, I can't stop it. And consumption lies at the heart of my bad habits. I live in a world where I want but can't have it. Tell me why that is the way it is.
Well, here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. My match today is Stevenage against Grimsby Town. And the lineup for the home side goes like this. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. And here's the shot. The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Timlin. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Now, can he take them on? Here's Conte. We've got the team with the least goal. Threading it through. No flag against Sterling. He is a saviour there. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. There's a target at the front post. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. I know the supporters are going to try and do their best to lift the home team today, because they've seen them lose three in a row.
Yeah, they need the help of the crowd, and they need to raise the games, because collectively it's been poor.
Jamal Campbell-Rice. Put into the middle. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes, he was very fit. Good stop.
Bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Sterling. Here's Conte, slipping it through. Oh, it's a great goal! Speed, control as well at that pace. It takes a bit of doing, but they got it absolutely right.
Well, they enjoyed that, and they've caught the opposition unaware, who had committed too many men forward.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. This could be a chance. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, let's take another look at the goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Newton. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Cristiano Ronaldo. Sterling! That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Gareth Bale. It's Hazard! Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
If he had of, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
Bale. No, it's offside. Leo! That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. The shot's on! Corner. And in it goes. Strong punch from the corner by the keeper. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Guiding it through the defenders. Real chance. Bale! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Looking for Hazard. Well, that's good defending.
Still can't believe that didn't.
Half time now. The second half is off and underway. Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
He's got his shot off now.
And they managed to score here. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. He clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Newton, good work really to read the intention of the pass. Hazard, shots on here. A really great goal.
His timing had to be spot on there, Martin, with that volley, and it was.
What a strike on the volley.
Well, there's no finer sight in football than to see somebody catch the ball flush like that.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Newton. It's a good place to win the ball here. And now the shot! Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
Corner swung in. Shot on! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Guiding it through. Cleverly done. In with a chance. It's an important part of Pogba's game to add goals from midfield. And he's done the trick this time. Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Trying to find Ronaldo in behind. Cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch. Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. Jordi Alba. Conte. Here's the shot. Well, he got the power. from that range, that was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that.
And here we're going to have a substitution. And it seems as though it's for tactical reasons. On the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Delivered into the box. You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. Pogba. Conte. Went in a bit crudely, but the referee's not going to like that one. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
N'Golo Kanté. And he shoots! Saw the potential for a shot from distance, and there was some potential there.
He doesn't need a second invitation from those kind of distance. He's always willing to have a pot shot.
Gareth Bale. That's good movement forward here. Sterling. Pogba went for placement here. And not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
Campbell Rice looking for teammates in the middle. I had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. It has to go down as a poor cross. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Whether the goalkeeper, I think we must give him credit, Alan. He really put him off, didn't he?
Yeah, he split himself, made the goal look small, but even so, what a howler.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Cut out by the defender. Conte. Pogba. Bale. Bale. Conte. Ronaldo. Had a crack! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Definitely a throw in there. Jamal Campbell-Rice. It's not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's a damage limitation in these closing minutes. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Striding forward purposefully. Pogba. That's a free kick. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
Now Paul Pogba. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner to be taken. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Pogba! They stopped him in the nick of time. It's over. And the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
Well, let's get a summing up on Gareth Bale's performance from Alan Smith. Alan.
He was so sharp in front of goal. Not every day you grab yourself a hatchet.
Here's Conte, slipping it through. Oh, it's a great